Tunesy Tuesday edition of the Light of Life. Here he is in his leading holistic health guru and corporate life coach, Mickey Mehta. What's up, Mickey? How's it going?
Very well, Hrishi.
Okay, this is Gayatri on the at Mickey Mehta Twitter feed. I don't drink enough water every day. Can you suggest some alternatives or intake patterns that could increase my water intake? You know something? I had the same problem. Because when you're in an air-conditioned environment, you feel less thirsty. I've started actually setting alarms on my phone. You should be proud of me.
Certainly I am. Hydration is very, very key to life. In fact, it is said that you can't do without breath for more than a minute or so. You can't do without water for more than a day or so. So you ought to be hydrating well because you circulate because of water. So if not water, then soups and coconut water, then vegetable juices, fruit juices, but some form of hydration should be there. In fact, I would say every 2 hours, you have to consume some kind of liquids, but certainly not immediately after meals.
So you've got so many alternatives there. Coconut water, fruit juice.
Vegetable juices. And sikanji, you know. In summer, sikanji. And in winters, you can have herbal teas and you can have kadas. And you can have kawas, you know. And say kava, kava, whatever.
Brother, we have to cut that. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yes, of course, if it is summer, you can have the shikanji, the lemon juice. If it is winters, you can have kadas, you can have kawas. And that's the way to go and you'll hydrate yourself well. And the order of the day will look bright.
9967743943 for your questions on WhatsApp at Mickey Mehta on Twitter, Dr. Mickey Mehta, the Facebook page. Have yourself a wonderful day. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Thank you so much, Hrishi. Let your hydration be maximized, electrolytes maximized, get Mickeymized.